Hi, it's Mike again. Today we're going to be putting the rear brakes together on the Rabbit pickup. There's a setback. I realized that the shoes were different from the pickup to Mark III. You can see here this one's straight and this one curves out. So these plates from the Rabbit pickup wouldn't work. I had to get some from a third generation. You can see it's bigger here. So I sourced them out from my parts stash. I got one put together because it took me a couple minutes to figure it out, because I took them apart so long ago. But we'll get the other side together and get this backing plate and everything bolted on to the axle. I usually like doing them one side at a time so you can remember how they go together, but I wanted to clean everything up. So it was a while ago since I took them apart. spindle bolts get torqued to 44 foot-pounds. Double check them all after, just to make sure. I'm not gonna put the e-brake cables into the tubes yet because I gotta clean all in there and then inside the truck and paint up the e-brake handle. But those are all in. Put the other side together. I'm gonna press the bearing seats into the, or the races into the drum. You wanna find a socket that fits on the outside and doesn't damage where the bearing's gonna ride on the inside. You can do this with a hammer too, just, I've got the press, so why not use it? To find just a little bit smaller of a socket. This is a bearing packer. You can do it by hand too, just you get covered in grease. This will work. Maybe it won't. want to make sure you get grease in all the bearing spots. It's a messy job. You don't want to forget to put your rear seal on before you put it in. But there's no grease on the spot where the shoes are going to ride. I hate grease. Probably one of the least favorite things is this and doing CV boots. Alright, let's see if she fits. I think I'm gonna have to adjust this once I get the e-brake cables actually properly hooked up. Leave it a little loose for now. Yeah, that's that. Thanks for watching. Next video, we're gonna be installing the front control arms, steering rack, and installing Corvette air assisted shocks in the rear. Thanks for watching again. Like and follow for more videos.